Hey guys, and welcome back to Dark Place Touhoumon. Last time we left off back at the route to the Pokemon League, or the Touhou League. I'm so confused. But last time we left, we caught Asa, who is a grass water type, who is now level 13. And at level 7, she learned Water Gun and then Whirlpool at like level 11. I forget which level they learned the moves, but she's grass and water, so I'm guessing she's Ludicolo. I have no idea. Sakia also reached level 13. She's still an ice type. And she learned Double Kick at level 11, so yeah. When I said weird moves, I wasn't kidding. And we also caught Kitsune off camera. She's a ground type. Met her at Route 2. I skipped the catching tutorial because you should know how to catch things by now. The way she is a ground type, her name is Chibi-Ran. I nicknamed her Kitsune because that's what her Touhou species is. And she learned Confusion at level 7 and Dig at level 11. So, what we're going to do today is head off to fight Green for the first time since, well, two days ago, which was back at Professor Oak's lab. Or Professor Pedophile. Yes, Professor Pedophile. Now what I'm going to do is put Sakuya first, because Sakuya is my main star. And here we go.
Hey, Darkette! You're off to the Touhou League. You're off to the Touhou League? Forget about it! You probably don't have any badges, do you? The guards won't let you through without them. By the way, did your Touhou get any stronger?
Actually, yes, they did. And I'm gonna whoop your butt. Rival Green would like to battle. Sweet. And he has two Pokemon. Touhou. Chibi Aya. Ha ha. I beat them all the time. Double Kick. Sand Attack. There's a Sand Attack I was talking about. They spam the Sand Attack. And Double Kick. Please, I beg you, Sakuya. That's rather bad. Its speed's gone up. And it's already faster than me, so I'm gonna be screwed. You're already faster, you don't need Quick Attack! Anyway, Scratch! Oh, I should probably try lowering its defense, huh? You know, let's do that. If it's going to attack me with Quick Attack, I'm gonna lower its defense. Because defense is heavily important this early in the game, and it's still got that speed boost! I'm not a big fan of speed boost, but I want to do one more leader before I attack it with another scratch attack. Or knife throw, whichever one of the two. Probably just scratch. Oh my god, enough with the speed boost! How long is the thing gonna raise its speed? We're gonna go with a knife throw. Ow. Knife throw! Boosh! Oh, I hate that speed boost. You know, I'm kinda glad that quick attack isn't affected by the amount of speed you have, because then it'd be deadly. Yes! Saki is still alive! Knife throw! Ah! Victory shall be mine! Or, unless we go fight Chibi-Rimu again, then we're gonna be really screwed. Chibi-Rimu! Alright, so I'm going to change Touhou. Let's go, Kitsune! Your time for action has come. Ah! Oh, this is gonna be fun. Hi, Rimu. Dig! This battle shall be mine! And she missed with a pound attack. I feel so happy. Oh, I guess you're not fire. What are you, normal then? I have no idea. Confusion! It's funny how a ground type can learn confusion. But I'm not gonna question it, because it's Touhou. And Touhou's already confusing enough about me questioning it. I'm not gonna nitpick anymore. It's just not worth it. Pretty much everything after Pewter City, it's gonna be really blind from then on out, but and we defeated Rival Green, hooray! Aw, you just knocked out! Actually, no, I actually trained. We got that's it, you cheapskate!
I heard the Touhou League is crawling with tough trainers. I have to figure out how to get past them. You should quit dawdling and get a move on.
You're one to talk. Said the one who was... I don't know why, but whenever I'm up here, whenever I come by here, I always think there's something up there, and I'm always wrong. I didn't want to go into battle. But fine. Chin! You appeared a lot during my grinding sessions. Double kick Sakuya! Aha! Double kick is useful, just not against a flying type. And Sakuya's almost level 14, good. I would like Sakuya to reach level 16 before we fight our first gym match against you. Before we fight our first gym match for our first gym badge of the Touhou League. I should get to the Pokemon Center. Touhou Center, even though it has a P there. You! Heal my Touhous! They would like to be healed. There we go, that's better. My Touhous shall be happy, happy, joy, joy. And we're gonna be going off to Viridian Forest today. I didn't go in there during my grinding session, so you don't have to worry about that. Also, I'm gonna go into Touhoumon to get more Touhou orbs. As I'm trying to catch Kitsune, I lost a few of my Touhou orbs. I want... I'll take 9. Yes. I normally like having 10 Touhou orbs on me. And for potions, I would like to stay alive in the forest, so I'm gonna take 4. Yes, that would be fine. And I'll take 1 antidote, just as a precaution. Give me my antidote, thank you. And no, that's it, I don't have any items. If only I had a Touhou with the pickup ability. I'd have lots of money by now, but oh well. Also, I didn't get the item up here, so I'm gonna go do that. There it is. 1 potion, yay, now I got 5. I like 5 potions. And now we're gonna be off to Viridian Forest. Goodbye, tutorial man. Off to Route 2. It was right here where I caught CRan, who is now known as Kitsune, and there's a few other Touhou around here. Renosuke, I ran into you a few times during my grinding session. Didn't want to catch you though. Don't really like you. Double kick it, Sakuya! Wow, super effective. My guess is Renosuke is supposed to be like dark type. I'm not so sure, but the super effective signal kind of gave it away. Probably. I don't know. Yeah! Level up for Sakuya. Sweet. Nice job, Sakuya. Ah! I didn't even take 2 steps. Chibi-Aya. You again. I don't really like you all that much. And we're going to be keeping these parts probably a little bit longer than 8-10 minutes now, because then this whole thing will be over by now. I would like to get myself at least a portion of the way through Viridian Forest. Anyway, I'm going to go up here, get the Touhou Ball, or the Orb. 1 Touhou Ball, okay, so it's a ball. Okay, there we go. Random encounter. Chibi Wriggle, or... I don't know how to pronounce that. Bug types all over the place. I dislike bugs. Double kick it! Seriously? It's a bug! That should have knocked it out in 1 hit. It's level 3 too, it's 11 levels below us, and it's still alive. That's just sad. Sakuya! Knife throw! I love the knife throwing animation. Wait, Sakuya, 25 experience. That's it? Only 25? Deserve more. Wait, let's go take a look around. I came here with some friends to catch us a bug Touhou. We're all itching to get in some Touhou battles. Oh, joy, Touhou battles. Ah, a random encounter. GB Sunny Milk, you are kind of annoying. You can get attacked by Knife Throw. What? Huh? What? Sharp objects aren't enough to kill bugs? Oh man, that's depressing. Scratch it! I would like it to be scratched. There we go. 1 dead bug. And I know Asa hasn't gotten time on camera for battling, but her time will come. Believe me, it shall. Probably not this part. You again! Go away! I don't want you around here! And I probably will off-screen grind again in between parts so I can get them up to level 15, I guess, maybe. Because the bug types here, the Touhou trainers can get kind of annoying. Jeez. That's more like it. Now Chibi Wriggles out of the way, I'm gonna go back around the door to the Viridian Forest and just wait till tomorrow. And so, this ends another part of Dark Place Touhoumon. I will see you all next time.